Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, and our match today comes from the Premier League.
But what was amazing when Manchester City won that league in 2014, Chelsea did the double over them. They actually did the double over the second place team, Liverpool, as well. So there was some regrets, I think, at the end of that season. Chelsea got the edge over Manchester City today, do you think?
Well, it's a difficult one to call. Chelsea, as always, have defended really well this season, and I think they're going to make it hard for City here.
Number 30, Nicolas Otamendi. Number 22, Gael Fischer. Number 42, Yaya Toure. Number 17, Kevin De Bruyne. Number 21, David Silva. Number 7, Raheem Sterling.
Well, it was here, of course, where Manchester City won the Premier League for the first time in circumstances that somebody said, you'll never see anything like it again. And that Sergio Aguero goal, I guess, will be one of the moments. It'll be hard to top that, whatever happens in the future of the stadium.
Well, it will. Hard to top the commentary as well, Martin, on that day. But, yeah, one of the most amazing moments, the most amazing moment in Premier League history, I think. But It's a ground that is growing, isn't it? And it's got a history to it that needs to be added, I think, in the coming years.
I guess Chelsea are what you call new money in the game, although Roman Abramovich took over in 2003. But it's been pretty solid success and silverware since then, one or two exceptions.
Oh, they've had plenty to shout about, haven't they? I know some Chelsea fans do pine for the old days when the money wasn't behind the club, but they have had some fantastic days, nights to celebrate.
Kevin Friend, today's referee. Game's underway here, Manchester City having kicked off. Sanya. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Through pass. And the defender tidies that up. Yaya Toure. Not a formality, this one, even though Chelsea are involved. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. Here's Sterling. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Yaya Toure. Slipped his man. Gone for the through pass. Well, here comes the support. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Silva. Eden Hazard. Victor Moses. And he passes back to the keeper. Vincent Kompany. Nicolas Otamendi. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. A timely challenge. Offside given against Pedro.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
He's coming forward with some danger. Gael Clichy.
Kevin De Bruyne. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
He's got his shot off now.
Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Pedro. Nemanja Matic. Little private game between the two of them. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Shots on here.
Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. Marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem. They've got to defend it well. Marcos Alonso. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. But it's a passing game.
Going to try one now.
Great stop. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Good distance to the clearance then. Pedro. Good defending. Sanya. Silva. Aguero. Into the attacking third.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
A corner for Chelsea.
Cahill.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Silva. Clichy. Kevin De Bruyne. Here's Sterling. Silva. Well, they're in a good position here. Came in with a challenge. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Promising build-up until that challenge. Conte. Diego Costa. Chelsea attacking here. Now the possibility for a cross. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Silva. Sterling. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Makes a challenge here. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Really good game here. Two teams matching each other in pretty much all the respects that we can analyse, quantify the first half on.
Yeah, I think it just needs one of these sides to take one or two chances, throw more men forward in a bit of a gamble to get the goal.
Here comes the second half, started by Chelsea. Tackle here, Kevin De Bruyne. Kyle Clichy. Aguero. Manchester City are on the attack now. And now he's looking for some support. It's decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man. Good challenge. Silva. He's coming forward with some danger. Presented possession to the opposition now. Marcos Alonso. Substitute getting ready for Chelsea. Diego Costa. Nemanja Matic. It's looking good, this move. It's going to be a substitution. It's going to be Manchester City to make it. Here's Sterling. Doing well to keep the ball. Excellent passing. Great interplay. Sanya!
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Manchester City have a corner.
Coming onto the pitch.
Well, they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench.
To be replaced by number four, Cesc Fabregas.
We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. Disappointed with that touch. He could cross it from here. In comes the challenge. Marcos Alonso. Nemanja Matic. Just working away to try and find an opening. Well, he's got support here. Made the challenge well. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Kevin De Bruyne. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
gone out for a throw. And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. De Bruyne. Shots on here. He tried his luck, but his luck was out. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He can lay it off to the supporting player. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? For Manchester City, coming off the pitch. And now we're going to have an alteration.
Raheem Sterling to be replaced by number 15, Jesus Navas.
Could be dangerous. Through pass. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And here's the shot. Was he going just too fast to be able to control at the end? The shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
Marcos Alonso. Tackle here. Attacking well here. Cabrera! Well, in a game where it will go down to the wire, that could have really been a turning point, but he's missed a chance.
He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
Chelsea about to make at least one change.
Coming onto the pitch, number 14, Ruben Loftus-Cheek.
They spotted the direction of Fabregas's pass. Well, if anyone's going to get a goal inside these last 5 minutes now, surely they're going to win the game. It looks like a 1-0 game either. Sanya! Goalkeeper hangs on. Nicely played through ball. Tries to punch it away. Kevin De Bruyne. There's good progress with this attack. Shot on! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Fernandinho. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
into a quite a dangerous position now.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Got his shot off now.
He's reached it and turned it aside.
Positioning of this Chelsea goalkeeper have been second to none to preserve this clean sheet.
Comes in with a tackle. He's lost the ball. Well, after 90 minutes, the scores are level. Extra time, it starts, and the drama, I think, is going to continue here. Easy spot for the referee. Hands. Cesc Fabregas. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. It's looking good, this move. Silva. And they're passing so well out there. Tackle goes in. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
It's a good side of goal, but he skied it. Cesc Fabregas.
Ruben Loftus-Cheek.
Here the challenge is a good one.
Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Trying to thread it through here.
The shot's on!
He's made the save. Players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. And that's the end of the first half of extra time. So here we are getting ready for the second period of extra time. Now Willian. Diego Costa. Chelsea attacking here.
Looking for Hazard.
A disappointing cross this time, I think.
Cahill. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Promising build-up until that challenge. Silva. Advantage played for Chelsea. That'll be a free kick.
I guess we've got 8 minutes to go now.
Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is. Nicolas Otamendi, Kevin De Bruyne. We're around halfway through the second period of extra time, 7 minutes left.
And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City.
It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Makes a challenge here. Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Marcos Alonso. Gael Clichy. Kevin De Bruyne.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Very weak challenge. Well, it's a corner now, and that means a chance late on.
For the through pass.
That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack now.
It is the penalty shootout. Great to watch, but not too easy to partake in, I'm sure. And the first man up is ready to go.
He scored!
Well, up he steps, there's no hiding place. And he looks apprehensive.
Battle of wits, won by the goalkeeper comprehensively.
Well, he's just made the wrong decision and it was a really poor one.
Can he? Well, the penalty taker risking a yellow card with that stutter, but the goalkeeper saved it anyway. He's hit the post!
Is he going to be up to the task here? I'm not sure.
It is a goal in the shootout from the spot. I haven't questioned that run-up. They let him get away with that little stuttering run-up. Goal stands.
Well, he doesn't look all that confident.
Beat the goalkeeper well.
Penalty shootout. Massive pressure on the penalty taker now in these circumstances.
Well, he scored. No problem. And it is down to him.
Well, brave for volunteering, stepping up to the mark.
When you need a cool head, he has provided it. have another peek at that goal. With the cold.